Is covering the hair for men obligatory? Alhamdulillah, salat salam ala Rasulullah. I don't know of any scholars who said that the covering of the hair for men is obligatory. What some scholars have said is that it's recommended, but not because of any sort of religious instruction by the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, but just because of this concept of muru'ah, or a concept of being dignified. And so they saw that the covering of the hair, in some cultures, the covering of the head and a man walking with their head covered is something that's respectable. And in fact, there are some cultures, in those cultures, where if a person walks out with their head being uncovered, they see that as being someone who is someone who's not very respected. And so even in American culture here, if you look at videos from like 100 years ago, you'll find that every man who's walking out on the street was wearing a hat. And so they would take their hat off if they saw a lady or something like that. All of this to say, to indicate that it was very, very popular, even here in this country, 100 years ago, a dignified person, a respected person would walk with their head covered. That being said, it goes back to the culture of the society. In some societies, a person will not walk outside with their head uncovered. And in some societies, it is something that's normal. In fact, Imam Shatibi, he mentions that with regards to, even in his time, he says, in Eastern cultures, the covering of the head is something that's considered to be, or walking with your head uncovered is something that's considered to be ill-mannered. And in Western countries, and he's talking about the Arab West of Morocco and Andalusia and these places, he says that it's not considered to be ill-mannered at all. And so it goes back to the culture, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.